Hey baby girl, and it's you are the key, yo. Because I then, for me looking at me, I got me to say you want me. When you gonna give it up to me? Because your body enticing me, making me want it. When you gonna give it up to me?
The best Amazon finds this month. This charges three devices at once to make sure I'm never on low battery. This viral scrub is a forever repurchase for me. It made a huge difference on the bumps on the back of my legs. This luggage cup holder makes traveling so much easier. This portable razor is perfect for on the go, and it's also refillable. This acrylic organizer is keeping my counters so clean. I love this silicone makeup brush holder, and this makeup brush is so cool because it's actually four brushes in one.
Amazon Home Hack. A normal outlet extender only lets you use about half the plugs on it because of the design. This outlet extender charges your devices 2.5 times faster, lets you use all 10 plugs, plus includes a 6-foot detachable magnet mount to put on your desk that has two USB ports and a USC port. The design also organizes the attached cable.
There's this product that apparently is supposed to reduce the appearance of wrinkles, and I'm all for it. I'm gonna give it a try. What it looks like, it's a little patch. There is an adhesive on the back, and you're supposed to put this wherever you want, go to bed, and when you wake up, the wrinkle is supposed to be reduced. So you just break it off, and there's a few different shapes. I'm gonna go with this shape here. I might cut the ends a little bit. I have a little bit of water on the back of my finger, and I'm just going to moisten up the adhesive side until it gets a little bit sticky. So there is a really, really weird smell to this, like super, super bad. Okay, it says to pull the skin just a little bit and then stick the patch onto the wrinkle. I also will be curious to see, my skin is very sensitive, so hopefully nothing happens under here. It says you are supposed to see like a result the next day, but to get the full effect, you're supposed to do this for 30 nights in a row. Okay, I added a couple extra pieces on the bottom. This looks so funny. Oh my gosh, I can't laugh or anything. And now I'm supposed to put my retainer in. I should have done that first. Anyways, okay, I'll go to sleep and we'll see what happens in the morning. Okay, it's the morning time, so you just use warm water to take off the patches. And there is the right side. That was a little adventure with the facial patches. What do you guys think? I did see like an immediate result after, but I feel like it's not gonna last, and I definitely would be curious to try this out for 30 nights in a row.
Okay, so yesterday I posted a video with this planter in it, and it got lots of love. So this is the exact one I got from the Art Connell store. And then I just went to Michael's and I bought like some fake white flowers so that it kind of looks like clouds. And then this is what got the most love. So this is from Amazon too. This is a Salvador Dali clock. And this is the exact one that I ordered on Amazon, but there's a whole bunch of them, but it was pretty cheap. And this one just sits and hangs on whatever you wanted to, like a bookshelf. I have it on these shelves that I made yesterday. They look so cute together.
Anytime I have my stroller in my video, somebody asks which one it is. So it's the Cybex Eprium. It's a bit of a splurge, but number one, I love the way it looks. Plus it has really, really cool features and it feels luxurious. And I'll be using it for years and years. So I really wanted to love it. Now, it's called an Eprium because it does these pretty cool things. It rocks itself back and forth. It'll stop moving if you let go of the handle, and it'll even help you push if you're going uphill.
Project X.
Must have products from Amazon Canada. Pizza slices are so awkward and hard to store in regular containers. This silicone pizza box is the perfect solution to help separate and store your pizza. I love kiwis, but cutting them and peeling them is way harder than it should be. This special tool helps slice and prepare your kiwis with ease. It's great for snacking and making fruit salad.
I could have my Gucci on. I go wear my Louis Vuitton. But even with nothing on, bet I made you look. Yeah, I look good in my Versace.
Affordable Amazon home finds that look luxurious.
You got me feeling so lonely. Even when you come through, I can tell that it isn't you. So baby, bring it in closely. Hate the way I love you, but you're so sweet. I always find a way to say the wrong things.
Amazon link in my bio.
Here are my top 6 favorite bathroom products.
This is my mini rainfall shower head that is easy to install and will give you the most amazing shower experience.
What the?
This is my elastic rubber band cutter that makes getting these little elastics out so much easier.
Wow.
This is my toothpaste squeezer that makes it so you can get every last bit of toothpaste out of your tube.
What?
This is my socket shelf that's easy to install and will help you clean up the counter space in your bathroom.
Nice.
These are my soap wipes that are perfect for cleaning your hands on the go. And this is my electric scrubber that makes cleaning the bathroom fun.
Heck yeah.
It's like using a power tool to clean. It's amazing.
Amazing.
My mom got me a window breaker for my car, and I never really realized how useful this would be until now. So I thought I'd share because you can order one on Amazon and it's super easy to use. So she got me this window breaker and attached it to the shifter with a zip tie. And the way it works is you just rip this off when you need it if you get into a car accident or something. As soon as you rip that off, if you had your seatbelt on, that blade right there is supposed to slice your seatbelt immediately. So as soon as you do that, then you can get out of the car instantly. And then this thing right here, I'll show you, just give me a sec. Okay, I'm not gonna actually do it on my window, but if you were to drive into water or something like that, on the corner of your window right here, you just push down until it clicks. Doing that will shatter your window instantly and you can get out.
Okay, so I started using TikTok as my search engine of choice recently, and it's been great. But recently, I found this girl on TikTok. I wish I remembered her name. I should try to find her. She was like a scent girl, like perfumes, what to buy, and I'm like, cool. I'm always looking for those kind of recommendations. So, I have heard many of times of this super, super expensive perfume, Baccarat Rouge. $540. It's like $350, okay? Like, but she found a dupe for it. Oh, there's Mabel. She found a dupe for it on Amazon that was $12. $12, this little guy, okay? This is a body oil. It's not a perfume, but body oil stays on longer than perfume. I have smelled Baccarat Rouge. This smells just like it. It smells just like it. I'm not in the business of spending $350 to $400 on perfume. So this is it, guys. This is it. Like, it smells so good. Oh, yes. I'm gonna probably wear it throughout the day. Fall, winter vibes, because it's it. It's super it. Try it.